and then they said, let's do it. So I said, absolutely, it's really gorgeous. It's called Midnight Voyage, and it's on a Michael Brecker album, Michael Brecker being one of the greatest tenor saxophone players that have ever graced the earth. He passed on a few years ago, but he really was something. He was an innovator. He changed the way people played tenor saxophone. So this is on one of his albums, although it was not written by him, it was written by his piano player, Joey Calderazzo, I think is
that's right.
How you pronounce it. And I'm just gonna get the right tempo here so that we don't get into trouble. Excuse me one second.
The tempo police are listening.
Oh man.
You know, you get excited and you want to do everything.
Yeah. The buck stops here. So.
Thank you.